So here's another daily do from your friendly local dermatologist. So Argyria, what is it? And it's basically how you turn yourself into a smurf because you start getting blue skin. And what happens is that people go to the health food store and they see on the shelf the silver. And it says, oh, it'll kill bacteria and it'll kill this and that, and it does. And so people then think, well, if I drink it, then I'm gonna avoid the flu and I'm gonna avoid getting sick and I'm gonna avoid all these things, and that is not true. So please do not ingest silver. You can wear it as a ring, but please don't ingest it, because what can happen is it can get into your body and it can actually deposit silver all over the place, and then you start getting a blue hue to your skin. Now there's other medications that can change the coloration of your skin, but silver, well, that's kind of Argyria. And you don't want to do that. You do not want to ingest silver. It is very hard, if not impossible, for us to get rid of that. And then you're permanently tinted blue. So guys, please, there are some good things in the health food store, but there are some things that are just simply ridiculous. And this, well, this is one of them.